girl, Mimi, in the building. Yes, I am at Clarity Fitness. So, do things seem different today? Well, I'm teaching on a Monday. Woo! Oh, by the way, I do have this on just in case somebody walks up in on me. No, we're not doing classes, but in case one of the staff members or somebody pops up, I want to be able to throw this on. But I do want you guys to be able to understand me clearly. I know what's going on. I'm in the room by myself, and I can spray it down when I finish. But here we go. I am teaching HIIT now, guys. I'm teaching HIIT. I'm teaching HIIT. Okay, so what does that mean? I will not be here on Wednesdays with you guys at 6 a.m., but I am here now at 3:30 on Mondays doing HIIT with you. So what we're gonna do is I'm gonna make sure we slide on into this class smooth and cool. And I wanna make sure if there's any questions or concerns, let me know. If there are any injuries or if you need me to correct anything for you, please go ahead and comment as we're going because I will be checking. But if nothing needs to be said, make sure you guys always tell me if there's something I need to know beforehand. If you're having a little problem with the elbow, knee, back, I can make sure that we ought to do some alternative moves just to make sure that you guys are getting the full workout in. So, how's this class gonna go? We're gonna go ahead and knock it out with a good old warm up. So what our warm up is gonna look like, if you've been to my bodyweight boot camp, we do more static stretching. Here we're gonna do a mix of both. Because HIIT is gonna be a little high energy, we gotta make sure that we're doing dynamic stretching, which is more movement stretching, and then we're gonna do static stretching, mixing that in, make sure we're good and warm, and then we're gonna move into our warm up. We're gonna move into our workout, and then of course, finish it on out. So let's get things moving and grooving. Let's go ahead and start warm-ups. I like to do from head to toe. And we're going to do everything on a count. Nothing on this workout is going to be done with reps. We don't want anything to be done with reps. So I just want to make sure I get my watch going just so when we start, I have exactly what we need. So guys, let's get this thing cracking. Let's go ahead and rotate these necks. We're gonna rotate it left to right, right to left. Go whichever way helps you. Here we go. And let it roll. Nice and easy. I know some of you guys are having to go back to work. So this may be your moment of meditation. This may be your de-stressor. So we're going to make sure we're using this time to wind down a little bit. As you're stretching, just make sure you're looking around you to make sure you have your towel in case you need to pat yourself down. Make sure you have your water. Make sure you have a mat just for yourself, just in case you do something where you feel like your knees and so forth should be protected. Last but not least, as I go through here, you know, with this HIIT, you may want to make sure you have some music playing in the background just to keep you hype. Who you with? Hey, who you with? Hey, you see how we turn music on and make you want to just break it down now. Yeah, all of that. See? Music in the background. So we're going to go ahead and roll these shoulders out. Or some of you guys may not want all that hot music. You know, that's just me. You may want something a little more calming and soothing. And that's fine too. Alright, now we're going to two-step. Get jiggy with it. Okay, the move is just two-step. All we're doing is rock side to side, loosening up those legs, and I'm just swinging my arms while I do it. So this is part of my dynamic stretching, guys. More movement, but still stretching. Right now, we're just trying to rotate those hips to the left, to the right. And now we're gonna slowly move our knees up like this. switch directions, whichever way you was going, go the opposite direction.
Step with a slight bend. You want to kind of keep that back up.
We're gonna bend, come back to our set position, go back to the other side, come back to the middle, squat, and squat. None of this is on reps again, remember guys? So here we go. And of course, you're about to get your break. We're just doing a cute little superset. So our superset with that, we got jumping jacks into our side-to-side squats. Then we're gonna take a quick break. So have your water nearby. Here we go. 30 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Move to the right. Move to the left. Now squat. Squat. Keep it up. Good job, guys. Go at your pace. This is your race, right? Keep it up. Good job, guys. We got about 10 more seconds. All right. 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Go ahead and get your water. Pat it on down. Take a good breather. Use this time to meditate it out. Because guess what, guys? We're about to get right back on in it. So, now that you know what to expect, here goes round 2. Knocking out that superset. We have jumping jacks going straight into it. So I don't have to tell you guys what to do now. So now round 2, let's get it popping. Y'all still got a few more seconds. Drink it back, pat it on down. Let's get ready. So here we go. Y'all still on it, still on a break, still on a break. We have about 10 more seconds, 10. Get back ready. 8. I'm meeting you guys with the jumping jacks. Again, go at your pace. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. 30 seconds. Good job, guys. Keep it up. Keep it up. Almost there, guys. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. So, super set, you guys already know what to expect. Let's jump back one in it. And 3, 2, 1, let's go. Squat to the left, middle, down, down. Squat it out, squat it out, hit that. Down. Good job, guys. Squat it out. Good job. 10 more seconds. Down. Down. Let's go. This is it right here. I'm going to finish this one out. Almost right on time. A little by 2 seconds. Bam. That was 2 rounds down, guys. Go ahead and get your water. I'm right there with y'all. Matter of fact, let me get some water. Okay. Good job, guys. So as you guys see, those jumping jacks, working the full body. Then we have our side-to-side squats. That's our lower body. We're moving and grooving with the glutes, quads, and hams. Let's keep pushing, guys. Let's keep pushing. So now, guys, we're going to go ahead. We got 2 more new supersets to do. So I'm only doing 2 rounds of everything. First round's getting you used to it. Second round, you know what to do. So the next week, you're a pro. Now let's go ahead and move on. So now guys, here we go. We're gonna go ahead and go into overhead. So we wanna work our shoulders now. We're just going straight up, down, down. So now we're doing arms, arm, down, down. All right, so here we go. And again, go at your pace. This is gonna be 30 seconds. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. Down. Again. Keep it up, guys. Good job. Y'all check the time. And time. That was round one. So again, we just did another full body exercise. Now we're gonna move in. Excuse me. Now we're gonna move into core. So I'm gonna add our core in as our superset. What are we doing for core? Thanks for asking. We're coming straight here and here. Twist and here. You don't also get on the ground to execute the core, to engage the core. So we're about to get on that. 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Slow and steady. Go at your pace. Good job. Keep it up. Let's see if we're looking on time. 3, 2, 1. Good job, guys. Go ahead and get some water. Now you guys know what to do. We're going on to round 2. All right. Okay, I think that's time for this last one. All right. Yes. Whew. Okay, now going into our core. 3, 2, 1. Let's hit it. Good job, guys. Again, break time. Good job, guys. We're doing pretty good. Okay. Go ahead and get that water. And I'm just moving while I let you guys take a breather. Always let me know how you guys are feeling. All right. So here we go. Another full body. This is always great. We have burpees. One of my faves, honestly, guys. So we do have burpees. I want to show you different ways burpees, because they can all be executed with same movements, just a little slower pace, a little more modifications, being able to make sure there's no injuries for anybody. So we have your standard burpee where you can do a baby jump up, down, come back up, reset. We also are going to have it where you go down, step, come up. Again, you're just going down, stepping back one foot at a time, coming back up one foot at a time. Okay? Different ways you can do that burpee. our full body aspects. We're moving over now to basically our third circuit, a superset. Here we go. So we have 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Good job, guys. Keep it up. Burpees are definitely tiring. Just know I'm right there with you. You're breathing hard. So, but let's keep going. Here we go. So now, we're gonna move. Excuse me. So now we're gonna move into what I look at you as like a little kickboxing. So I make sure we're using our arms. We're gonna do a right hip, left hook, forward, forward. Right, your left. Right, right, forward, forward. So, make sure you're bringing those knees in when you're doing these movements, because you're gonna make sure the whole body is pulling with it. We don't wanna move just the front half, top half, because then that's how you cause back injuries. So, we got our setup, ready to fight. Can you believe I've never been taking a kickboxing type of class or boxing? Hey, fake it till you make it, right? So here we go. I'll take your classes back, implement it. So here we go. Right, left, forward, forward. We have starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. Good job. Keep it up. Good job. And time. Round one, third circuit. Go ahead and get that water. We'll be starting again in about 15. Good job, guys. Way to put it in. All right. So let's go ahead and get back on. Again, this is our third circuit, round two. So here we go. Burpees, please make sure you do it in either way that I showed you. Both of them are great. Both of them will get and execute the same movement as you would want if you're doing the original way that I showed or the one that had just a little bit of alternative way you do it. So here we go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. There we go. Now we're going into our kickboxing. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Good job, guys. Keep it up. Good job. Go ahead and get your water. Because guess what? We're moving into circuit number 4. Good job, guys. Okay, we have about 30 seconds off. All right, let's go ahead. As you guys are getting your water, taking a quick breath, make sure you're making sure you're breathing. So all you gotta do is in through your nose, out through your mouth, happy thoughts, and the heart rate just decreases. So, but I'm about to bring that baby back up. Here we go. So now guys, we're gonna go ahead and get into some reverse lunges. I don't know why I think about that. Reverse lunges. So here we go. We're going to do a reverse lunge into a kickback. So I'm going to turn this way so you can see what I'm referring to. If you need to get a chair or anything to hold, be my guest. But basically what we're doing, we're stepping back, kicking, stepping back, forward. We want to stay on the same leg. We want y'all to knock out 5 and 5. So again, we're going to step back, kick it back. Step, hit, we're gonna shake happy too. So let me actually move that to 3. We can alternate back and forth before the 30 seconds is up. But we'll do 3 on each, 3 on one leg, 3 on one leg, and come back to the other leg if we got time. So 3, 2, 1, let's go. Switch. You still got time, guys. Who's my corner? And if you want to even it out, go into the other leg. But we got about 3 seconds. And that's time. So good job. All right. So now we're going to move into our 4th circuit, 2nd knee, which is our superset. We're gonna go ahead and jump into some high knees. So we're just gonna come here. High knees as high as you can go. Your high knees, 30 seconds. Here we go, 3, 2, 1, and begin. Even if you're ready, if you're doing this, hey, that's your high knee. Let's get it. Good job, guys. We have 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, stop. Ooh. Good job, guys. Please go get water. We got another round of that to go. I'm just quiet, trying to give y'all a moment, okay? All right. So we're going to go ahead and move into this circuit, 4th round, 4th circuit, 2nd round. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, and begin. Switch. Switch it back. Right, now it's a little over, but you guys did a good job. All right, good job, guys. Good job. So, break. It's break time, let me not swing ahead. Not break time. What am I talking about? High knee time. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, here we go. High knee it up. You're either going to be going here. Moving here. We're just high knee. 30 seconds, more like 20 seconds now. Go as high as you can. Good job, good job. We have 10 seconds. Keep it up. Go ahead and pat it down. We are looking good. Good job, guys. Great job. So, anytime you see HIIT on a class workout, which you don't ever schedule, never get intimidated by it, because any class, you can change it up and make it to accommodate your needs and how you can do it. Everyone's gonna be at a different starting point in a class. You know, some people who, that's all they love to do. Some people's workouts are literally going to different group classes. Some people like to, you know, be more reserved in the back and kind of watch and only hit classes every now and then. Just know whatever level you are at, you can achieve the same thing the next person is doing, same level as the instructor. Your body is moving, you're working, you came, you saw, you conquered, you did it. So make sure you do not get intimidated by these classes. I know I get asked all the time, do I work out? And people think my classes are gonna be over the top crazy. Never judge a book by its cover, just saying. But anybody can take my classes, and anybody will enjoy my classes, and anybody can ask me to modify, change up, switch up, because you'll be able to take this class. So please have your friends, family, have them join. Come see me. Tell them to go ahead and put in the group what they want to see me do. I can implement anything into the workouts, and we can make sure we get it done. So guys, please be mindful of that. This is my time with you guys now. I'll be here on Mondays at 3:30, and I'm here at Clarity. As you see, we are not holding the classes for people to come face-to-face, but please continue to come and support us on our virtual. We love to see you guys and love that we can be here for you guys. So, I hope I gave you guys enough of a break, but we are gonna wind down just a smidge. This is a great intro class. This is a great way to get things started. It was a great way for me to see where everybody is at. Hopefully I get some feedback on how you guys are feeling, because again, this is my first HIIT class with you guys, with Clarity. So we will do a nice cool down. We're gonna go ahead and take it on down. But let me know how you're feeling, because guess what, guys? Guess what one of the number one things you wanna, when you wake up in the morning, when you're walking through your day, when you're just thinking about life, when you're coming to the end of your day, and you're thinking about everything you had gotten accomplished, everything you pushed out for the next day, everything you need to do, it's just like there's not enough time in the day. But guess what, with all that being said, the number one thing you have to say to yourself I am enough. What does that mean? That's in every aspect of life. I'm enough in the hard work I put in for the day. I'm enough on the beauty that I have out here in the world, whether it's physically here or what I give off or my personality. I am enough. That is a very, very, very powerful statement, and it's what we need to say to ourselves every day. Everybody should have some type of mantra, some type of chant they say to themselves, and that clarity is, I am enough. So just know when you left out of my class, you are enough. But enough with me talking. Let's go ahead and cool these bodies down. I'm proud of you guys. Glad you guys came to work out with me today. Slow and steady, let's go ahead and get this music in the background. Go ahead and drown me out. Just follow what I'm doing. And here we go. We're gonna go ahead and knock those heads side to side. And forward and backwards. Spread them out, go across the body. So the better detailed stretching you do, this will cause for hopefully a decrease in inflammation. It's not gonna prevent it completely, but it will help reduce it. Y'all know my favorite. You know, you can't do a lot when your hips are not in good shape, so I try to make sure we work those babies out. As far as you can go, once you feel the tightness, just stop. Slowly come up. Head will be last. Go back down. y'all continue to stretch, continue to meditate. Man, I feel much better with that cool down. But guys, I am here, 3:30 Mondays, hitting on clarity to be exact. This is our time. Guys, please come see me next week. We got some good things in store, but if you have something you would like me to add on in to the workout, this workout is for you, so I'm gonna add it on in. Until next time, guys, be easy. Stay positive.